Gypsy Rose Blanchard, the Missouri woman who persuaded her boyfriend to kill her mother, is out of prison. Blanchard was granted parole after spending nearly 8 years behind bars. She testified that her abusive mom kept her prisoner, locked her up with chains, and forced her to pretend she had cancer and other illnesses for years. She also admitted she provided her ex-boyfriend with the knife he used to kill her mother. He is serving life in prison.